Hey guys, I'm just here because I wanted to share this image with you. This is from the tea dye tea collection, and this was this is a Christmas image, but I felt like coloring, so I did color her in, and I'm using my Copics, and unfortunately I forgot to write them down, but it's basically like a rainbow coloring. So I just wanted to share, I'm not the best using my Copics, but I would like for you guys that have been using Copics for a longer time to go ahead and if you can see my video and give me tips on how to blend and all that stuff. So that's why I wanted to, this was my main focus to put in the video out. I've read some stuff and seen some stuff in the video, so I've tried to incorporate that in my coloring, but I still wanted some advice and some input on how I can better work with that. So it's not a learning video because I'm still learning myself, but I just wanted to share with you guys, and if there's new ladies out there that are getting involved in Copic coloring, maybe this video might help a little bit. If there's some, like I said, they've been doing this for a longer time, can maybe give me some pointers down below in the description box or some tips, and I would appreciate that. So I hope you guys enjoy, and I will talk to you guys later. Have a great day.